Hello everyone, this is Ritika. I have done Bachelor of Science Honours in Mathematics. So my specialized subject is Mathematics. And for this video, I have chosen a topic LPP, that is Linear Programming Problem. I have taken this example and I am solving it. So in LPP, we are given with an objective function and some constraints. Like in this example, we are given maximize z is equal to 4x plus y. So this z is equal to 4x plus y is the objective function, and x plus y less than equal to 50 and 3x plus y less than equal to 90 are the constraints. Also we are given that x is greater than equal to 0 and y is greater than equal to 0. That is, if we get some negative values of x and y, then we have to neglect it. We have to consider only positive values. This question means that we have to find some possible values of x and y which satisfy these constraints, and also this objective function's value is maximized. So, and we have to solve this question graphically. So first we will make graph of these constraints, and while making graph we will consider them as equalities instead of inequalities. So first becomes x plus y equals to 50, and the next one becomes 3x plus y equals to 90. We will take some values of x and y so that we can make its graph. If we take x is equal to 0, then y becomes 50, and if we take y equals to 0, x becomes 50. For 3x plus y equals to 90, if we take x is equal to 0, y becomes 90, and if we take y equals to 0, x becomes 30. Now we will make a graph for these equations. So for equation x plus y equals to 50, the points are if x is equal to 0, y equals to 50, and if y is equal to 0, x is equal to 50. So the graph of x plus y is equal to 50 is this. And for this equation, we have x is equal to 0, then y equals to 90, and if y equals to 0, x is equal to 30. So the graph of 3x plus y equals to 90 is this. Now we have to consider the rule of inequalities. For this, x plus y less than equal to 50, this is the graph. Now we have to take points on right, left hand side and right hand side, and we have to find which side is satisfying this inequality. Like on left hand side, I am taking point 0, 0. Then this equation becomes 0 plus 0 is equal to 0, which is less than 50. So left hand side is satisfying this inequality. But for right hand side we will get something greater than 50. So its feasible region will be this. And for 3x plus y equals to 90, if we take 0 plus 0, so it will become 0 plus 0, which is 0, which is again less than 90. So its feasible region will also be this. Now also we have to take x is greater than equal to 0 and y is equal greater than equal to 0. So the feasible region of all of them becomes this. So we have four extreme points of the feasible region, which are 0, 0, 50, the intersection of both, and this 30, 0. Now we will find the intersection of these lines. We can take any method to find. So I am taking elimination. I am getting x to be 20 and y to be 30. So the point of intersection is 20, 30. Now we have got four extreme points. Now we will find the value of z at these extreme points, and we have to find maximum value out of those. The points are 0, 0, 50, 20, 30, and 30, 0. And for these, find the value of z are as follows. For this, it is 0 plus 0, that is 0. And for 0, 50 is 0 plus 50, that is 50. For 20, 30 is 80 plus 30, that is 110. And for 30, 0 is 120 plus 0, that is 120. and we have to find the maximum value, and out of all of these the maximum value is 120. So the optimal value of this z is 120 and the feasible point is 30, 0. That is x is equal to 30, y is equal to 0, and optimal value of z is 120.